an interesting story, the story of the summer school for the young librarians from Romania. The first question is why? Why such a school? Why do we care about the young librarians? And let me give you an example of what the life of a young librarian must be. And I quote, you are too young to know anything. You have no experience to tell me how should I do this, and so on and so forth. Maybe it seems familiar to you. In other words, you are useless, you don't belong here. You just don't know because I know better, and just shut up, and that's all. So in this kind of a situation, what does a young librarian do? What's his solution? To change his profession. And it's not an option for us. How? The second question. Let me give you some figures about the summer school in numbers. $11,000 budget, 6 days of training, 17 participants, 15 self-sustained projects implemented, 8 projects implemented in time, that means 6 months. And all this because we give them the chance to develop professional and personal skills, to network, to speak their minds, to debate. We practically gave them a purpose, a voice, and some tools to begin. You want to find out more? Please read the paper. The next big, huge question is who? And the typical schoolgirl is actually a girl. You see one of them in the picture and some of their thoughts. And a girl, actually a young, vibrant woman. She's newer than 5 years in the profession. She's younger than 35. She's dynamic. She has a lot of ideas, but she doesn't know where to start. The question is to start what? During those 7 days, there were 10 main topics ranging from advocacy to innovation in the library, from fundraising to project management. We try to make it both fun and professional, and as you see in the picture, and the movie we were waiting for. You will recognize my colleagues in 20 minutes. Yes. Just take popcorns and the Coke. It's not a librarian invasion, it's just them making team building.
Poate spre mâncare multe semne are.
So they have relaxed, they have learned, they have created something very, very strong. You see them wearing the red t-shirts, laughing and working. In the same way. And what's now? You have already found that they have learned, they had fun, and each evening they gathered to discuss a mission, a vision, and objectives, as you see, of their network, obviously over beers. It's the best way to do it. And here is the result, DIBRO. It stands for the Romanian Young Librarians, and I guess I should stop because it's making The next is the second edition of the summer school, and all the graduates from the first edition are completely involved in the organization and as trainers. For other questions, please ask my my colleagues and me. We will be in the smoking area most of the time. And thank you very much.